What's up, everyone? Welcome back. This is it. The moment you've all been waiting for. The final game of this tournament. And by the end of this championship game, we will crown a champion who will forever be known as the champion of champions. I guess. I don't know. That's what I'm going with. All right. Anyway, yeah, so we got the Knights and the Wolfgang battling it out in the final game of this tournament. So we'll see who will be crowned as the winner of the tournament. All right. So let's take a look at the team matchups here real quick. All right. So as you guys can see there, their stats are pretty close overall. The Wolfgang are favored to win the game. However, again, that being said, they got to get past the Knights' killer defense. I mean, got a really nasty, strong defense. So it's not going to be easy for the Wolfgang. So we're looking at one hell of a good game here, folks. So we'll see who will be crowned the winner of the tournament right here, right now. Yeah, I have a feeling this is definitely going to be a good one. Yeah, the Wolfgang has been really solid throughout this entire tournament. They had a hell of a game against the Fire, but they beat them in overtime to get here. Been a lot of close games this particular tournament. The first couple ones weren't super close, but the last several have been. All right, and the Wolfgang kicked this thing off. Wow, pretty damn nice return right off the bat there. So we'll see what the Knights can do on offense. Well, that toss play went fucking nowhere. Oh, good throw and catch there. Thank you. damn. That was a bullet he threw there. Holy fucking shit. Yeah, he got maybe back to the line of scrimmage, maybe a yard or two. And, yeah, access denied. Well done. Good throw and catch. Not quite able to make it happen. So here we go. 51-yard field goal attempt. Can he do it? This will give the Knights the lead. Oh yeah, well done. Very well done. And he actually had a lot of room to spare on that. That was impressive. So the Knights take the lead 3-0. Oh man, they destroyed his ass, and there was holding. Wolfgang not off to a good start. And nothing going for him there. Yeah, access denied. Nice play there. Yeah, so not able to get a first down, no surprise there. So they'll be punting it away. And fair catch. Alright, so we'll see what the Knights can get going on offense. Almost. Not quite, though. Man, he fucking destroyed his ass. So no luck there. Yeah, and that's definitely a touchback. Yeah, nothing there. All right, 2nd and 10. And he throws it, but not a whole lot of yards there. But still, decent. And yet, not able to pick up a first. So now they got to punt it away. Pretty solid defense on both sides so far. Yeah, not much there, but some holding. So that's not good for the Knights. So that should probably take us to the end of the first quarter. All right, so close game so far with the Knights ahead, 3-0. We'll see what happens in the second quarter. So until then, my friends, peace out.